we're going to stretch our legs out to the front in Dandasan. We want to make sure that both our legs are activated, which means we're pushing out through the heels and we're drawing our toes in toward our body. And we also want to make sure that our back is as straight as we can possibly keep it. We're going to inhale and we're going to practice Janu Sirsasana. So we're going to inhale, draw our right heel in. On the exhale, we're going to externally rotate the right leg or the right knee. And in this position, you might notice that both your hips, they're not in line anymore. So you want to draw your back leg, your left leg back a little bit. So we're going to inhale and keep our back as straight as possible. And on the exhale, we're going to slowly walk our hands down our left leg. And again, making sure that our left leg is kept activated, which means we're pushing out through the heel and drawing our toes in toward our body. We're going to stay here for about 3 breaths. Again, inhaling through the nose and exhaling through the mouth.